Detroit Urban Survival Training, and Dare here from Survival Scouts. I'm going to show you what to do if you smell smoke. First, get on the ground. Then, if there's a door, you want to crawl to it. Touch the door. If the door's hot, back away from it. And crawl to a window. And wait for the fire department.
I smell smoke.
First, get on the ground.
Nearest door. The door is hot. What's after that?
Then if there's a door, you want to crawl to it.
Window.
I still smell smoke.
Now just wait for the fire department.
Wait.
Bruh.